Now at fall season, when darkens earlier and it's colder at night, I had the craze for churros, a freshly cooked delicacy. My favorite churros bar in Madrid is this one, 1902, run by my friend Juan, manager and fifth generation. Let's remember how they make them.
Te llamabas Douglas.
Douglas.
Okay. My friend Douglas over here. Hello, Douglas. How are you doing?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. There we go.
Oh, bien, very good.
Okay, everything all right. Let's go for it. Look at that, how they make the churros. They just pull this string here. Okay, and look at that. ¿Qué tipo de aceite es el que usa? No, por favor, sí. Oliva, ¿verdad? Okay, olive oil. Olive oil is what we use here. Don't forget that being the largest producer of oil in the world, we use it practically for everything here. So that's how they make it. And they have done one specially for us. Can you see that heart shape churro?
Por el de corazón.
Sí, entiendo que está ahí el corazoncito. There you go. Muy bien. Good. Oh, look at that. That's specially for us. That is specially for us. Here we go. So, look. Douglas, ¿cuánto tiempo llevas haciendo churros?
Unos buenos años. Más de 15 años, más o menos.
I was asking how long he's been doing it, making churros. It's been more than 15 years. So you can tell now that he really knows his job. Look at that. Look at the way he manages those sticks. Now with this huge... ¿Cuánto es de profunda la sartén aproximadamente? 15-20 centímetros de aceite? Yeah, I think it's about. I was asking about the depth of the oil, not of the pan. It's about 4 inches depth of olive oil. And that's how it looks like once they are done. So here they're gonna serve the portions. So eso que está sirviendo es para dos, ¿no? Okay, this is what he's serving is churros for two.
Thanks to this wonderful family to let me intrude their kitchen. Don't forget to subscribe to my channels under the name of Traveling with Jorge. Share, like. Now I have to go. You have to excuse me. I have to get some churros for myself. Hasta la vista, chicos.